Thank the South City Source, giving you all the news about every single course, whether it's sports or something that's important. Over there, shooting promos and segments, so all of us will know what's going on an hour later.
Announcements and segments, you know, we make them cool.
The Source gets this fresh buzz from around the school.
Keeping up to date with the school related news.
Leaving you entertained is
what we love to do, yeah. It's what we love to do. Broadcasting live from Channel 92.
Good morning, South City. These are your daily announcements for Tuesday, December 6, 2022. Join the Earth Club Tuesday at lunch, December 6th, to make decorations for a holiday tree. Clubs, we'd love for clubs to make or contribute ornaments. Teachers, jump into the fun. Make an ornament that represents your discipline. Be green, keep our planet clean. It's World Cup time, and you can get fitted with a jersey of your favorite team. South City Club, the football, is participating with a World Cup jersey raffle. Stop by room D22 before school or during lunch to buy your tickets for a chance to win one of these jerseys. $5 for one ticket, $10 for four tickets, and $20 for 10 tickets. And now it's time for a segment.
Hey South City, today we're going to be learning more about the Mexican culture.
Una de las primeras celebraciones que se llega a hacer en México son los Reyes Magos. Esto se celebra el 6 de enero. Lo celebramos comprando roscas, los cuales se llega a tomar con café o chocolate caliente. Esto se celebra en honor al nacimiento del niño Jesús. La segunda celebración es el Día de los Niños. Esto se festeja el 30 de abril. Pues los padres llevan a sus hijos a lugares que más les gusta ir, les llevan a comer su comida favorita y les dan regalos. La tercera celebración son las posadas. Esto se lleva a cabo 9 días antes de la Navidad. Esto se festeja como una fiesta. Una familia de una comunidad llega a ser una fiesta para toda esa comunidad. Esto se festeja con piñatas, dulces y comida.
¡Wow! ¡Qué bonita está la cultura mexicana! ¡Love it!
Of course. Attention all students interested in joining the swim team. Our next swim team meeting will be on Wednesday, December 7th during lunch in A3. Practice starts January 30th. It's not too late to join. See Coach Tucker in room E3. ASB will be selling Christmas grams all through this week. They will cost $2 and include a candy cane and card. Grams with personal messages will cost $3. Grams will be sold outside the cafeteria during lunch.
Hey everybody, have you been watching the World Cup? Do you want to watch even better soccer players? Well then come on out tonight to the soccer field and watch our varsity girls soccer team take on El Camino. The varsity game starts at 4:30, and if you can't make it out, we will be live streaming the game on our YouTube channel. So don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification button so you don't miss out on any Warrior games or events. Go Lady Warriors and beat the ponies!
Ooh.
And now it's time for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Bye, South City!